At Aviagen, our mission is to be the world's preferred supplier of quality broiler breeding stock. To fulfill that mission and to ensure a secure supply to our customers, investments in new technology and facilities are ongoing. The new parent stock hatchery in Quitman, Georgia, is a prime example of our investment strategy. Quitman is a small town in southern Georgia, strategically located near a major interstate with a direct route to Miami International and Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airports for exporting chicks to customers in Latin America and around the world. As with all Aviagen hatcheries, the Quitman location was chosen to minimize transport times in consideration of the best health and welfare for our chicks. Quitman is Aviagen's ninth and largest hatchery in the U.S., with an annual capacity of 18 million chicks. From this 78,000 square foot facility, chicks are shipped to locations within the U.S., as well as to more than 45 countries around the world. To safeguard the health of the chicks from harmful pathogens, strict biosecurity is in place. Eggs and chicks are monitored around the clock by surveillance systems inside the hatchery from the time they're received from the egg distribution center until they're shipped to customers worldwide. Our employees practice biosecurity every day. Hand sanitation, boot disinfectants, and showering in are just a few of the measures taken to protect the health of the birds. In addition, surveillance systems are in place on the exterior of the building. At each stage of this journey, controls for accountability, traceability, and quality assurance are built in. These thorough inspections are overseen by quality assurance coordinators who follow the processing of the chicks alongside hatchery personnel. When the eggs arrive at the hatchery from the distribution center, they're brought into an environmentally controlled egg room. They are then sorted and inspected and typically set in incubators within 48 hours. The incubators and hatchers represent the latest and most efficient technology available. During the incubation process, the systems monitor and control important parameters, including temperature, humidity, air quality, and egg turning. After approximately 18 days into the incubation process, the eggs are sent to the transfer room, where as many as 40,000 eggs an hour are processed. Egg strains are verified, and the eggs are then placed in an in-ovo machine that identifies fertile and infertile eggs. As the fertile eggs pass through, they are given an in-ovo vaccine and transferred to the hatchers. Once the chicks hatch and are counted, they go to the processing area where their sex is determined. Here they are separated and other customer-requested services are performed. After a final quality check, the chicks are moved to the holding room and prepared for transportation. In this area, quality assurance coordinators hand-check a portion of each order to provide customers with added confidence in the quality of their chicks. Upon completion of this process, a tag is placed on the box of inspected birds as a stamp of approval. After this final check, the birds are prepared for either export or domestic shipment. In the Hatchers Transportation Security Administration, or TSA certified holding area, the chicks for international orders are placed in special cardboard packaging and screened before they are securely transported to the airport. At this point, a hydration product may be added if needed to keep the chicks well hydrated until they reach their destination. Aviagen cares about our birds and our customers around the world. Our goal is to provide the best for them, and the Quitman Hatchery represents the highest quality and most advanced technology available today. It will help us assure the highest care for our birds and secure a global supply of broiler breeding stock so farmers around the world can feed their communities with an affordable source of protein for years to come.